The HOA wants to cut down this tree.
Because it's touching the roof line.
That's fucking crazy.